The financial razzle-dazzle that 30 years later takes down the economy really starts when Wall Street starts inventing all kinds of new gimmicks, and the regulators give all this stuff a free pass.
Everything has rules. You know, baseball has rules right down to how many stitches are on the baseball. And when you remove the rules, you enable people who behave badly. The purpose of rules is not to regulate saints. It is to deal with people who are sinners.